But you guys, there's times where, I don't know, because you guys love talking, you like to talk, you love your own accent, you love your own voice. There's nothing wrong with that. Ghanaians will talk. A Ghanaian will let you know how long he has been waiting and how far he's going to go. Do you know how long I've been waiting? I've been waiting a long, long time. And you are still late. We are going far away today. So the same way when you guys give directions, I don't know. It's like you're so passionate because you want to help. You overhelp. I was making my way to Osu. So I was with my friends. We were lost. We were lost. So we had to ask for directions. So my friend went into Twi. Osu. Yes. The guy now said, oh, you're from London. Okay. He said, let me turn the English on right now. Say, what you do is, you go. When you now reach that corner, but when you get there, it will bend a little bit. Get back that way and continue. But don't go there. Relax and come back. Now enter. You will be in Osu. Ghana. Ghana. It's nice, but you guys, I could tell, you know, the only problem is if it kicks off, because you can see right now, there's a lot of trouble in Africa. Yeah? It's starting in North Africa, all the dictators, they're getting rid of them. And obviously, you guys are fine. You change presidents very often. Yes? You do, don't you? Yes. Very, too often. So, but if trouble kicks off in Ghana, do you know I'm worried? I'm worried because I care about you guys so much. I'm worried that you might not be able to defend your country. I'll be honest. You know, there's certain countries you can tell they are ready to defend their country. Like, I know in Congo, they don't sleep. In Congo, come day, come night, because bullets can wake you up anytime. We don't sleep. This is how we sleep in Congo. We don't even blink. In fact, we don't even wink. We use alternatives. All night, though. So we are ready. If you hear Jamaicans, for example, when you say, where are the Jamaicans? Any Jamaicans here? You hear that? You guys are nice Jamaican. Are you half Ghanaian? Because I'm used to a Jamaican. Blah, blah, blah. Lord of mercy. Sound of the kingdom.